Hello friends, I am inviting all of you to join us in the 4th National Media Conclave. This is being organized by IMS of Utkal University under the leadership of Professor Upendra Padhi. For the last 3 years, IMS and Professor Padhi team has been organizing Odisha Media Conclave successfully. So this year too, they continue the tradition of organizing one, but this time it's going to be different. It is going to be virtual. As all of you know, obviously due to COVID-19, they are forced to organize it, a virtual conclave. It is going to have all the basic elements, the fundamentals of a media conclave. For your information, I must admit that this is the biggest media conclave organized in India. I have been successfully attending and being benefited, enriched by the media conclaves that were held in 2017, 18 and 19. I invite all of you to join us and make presentations, because this Odisha Media Conclave is known for providing a platform for international scholars as well as young scholars, young teachers, and you have the opportunity to publish your papers. Therefore, please make note of the dates. It's going to be November 21st, 22nd, 2020, and it is going to be virtual, and you have to register. All of us have registered, and it is going to be a very big media conclave. Don't miss the opportunity. It is a great platform to be known, to be recognized, and to have the dialogue on some of the challenging and significant issues of communication. This year the theme is Communication for Social Change. Please join us. Please register. I look forward to your deliberations, paper presentations and interactions. My students, my research team, my scholars are joining, and they are making the presentations. They are already writing the papers. Please do join us. And I look forward to meeting all of you. Thank you. All the best.